equilateral triangle of side 9 cm is inscribed in a circle. Find the radius of the circle. Now this question is based on the theorem which we have just studied in the previous video, where in case of an equilateral triangle inscribed into a circle, centroid and circumcenter, they coincide. In this question, it says is the side of an equilateral triangle is 9 cm. Means this is 9 cm, this is 9 cm, and this is also 9 cm. All these will be the medians. So this will be 4.5, this will be 4.5, 4.5, 4.5, 4.5, 4.5 means BF is equal to CF, 4.5, 4.5. CD equal to AD, 4.5, 4.5. BE is equal to A, 4.5 and 4.5. Okay, since triangle ABC is a equilateral triangle, then median AF would be perpendicular to BC, BD would be perpendicular to AC, and CE would be perpendicular to AB. So this will be 90 degrees, this will be 90 degrees, this will also be 90 degrees. Okay, now let's take this right angle triangle AFB. In case of triangle AFB, we know this hypotenuse 9 cm and we know this base 4.5. So can we determine this height AF? AF would be under root 9 square minus this BF. In place of 4.5, I'll take it as 9 over 2 to make it much easier. So this will be 81 minus 81 over 4. If you solve this, this will be 324 minus 81, 243 over 4. And 243 can be 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. 5 times 3 over 4. So these two 3's will come out as 3. These two 3's will come out as 3. And this 3, single 3 will stuck inside as root 3. And this 4 will also come out as 2. Okay, so now we have 9 root 3 over 2 as the length of this piece AF. Let's try to find out this length AO. AF is equal to 9 root 3 over 2, and AO would be equal to 2/3 of this AF. Centroid of a triangle, this is a centroid, is a point located at 2/3 of the distance from the vertex along the median. This is the median, this is the centroid, and we know the length of AF, which is 9 root 3 over 2. So this would be 2/3 of this piece. Now let's solve this, 3 to 3. This will be 3 root 3. So AO is equal to 3 under root 3. This will be 3 under root 3. So this AO, this BO and this OC will be equal. So this will also be 3 root 3. This will also be 3 root 3. So radius of the circle is, radius would be equal to 3 root 3. Since AO, BO and CO, they're also the circumcenter of this circle. In case of equilateral triangle inscribed into a circle, centroid and circumcenter, they are same. Since this OA is also the circumcenter, OA will be the radius. Solved.